Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, say your name and how long you've been clean.
I'm Matthew Simmons. I've been clean 178 days. That's almost 6 months.
Okay. And tell us your story.
My story? My story is really no different from anybody else's. Drugs and my addiction took me to places that I never wanted to be. Showed me parts of myself that I never wanted to see. And made me do things that I never thought I was capable of. One of the scariest moments for me was when I realized that no matter how hard I tried, I couldn't stop using it. You know, I was addicted. And my whole life was my addiction. I'll never forget the drive I took from the hospital to the Discovery House. I told myself, this is it. You know, if I don't get this now, it's gonna be all over. I was gonna lose my family, friends, career, dreams, any hope for the future. I wanted to change. I was willing to do whatever it took. And I did. I did.